see him at the Cheder, I see him all the time, and even when I leave him, can't get him off my mind. I, ki em chayenu, I, cause it's a Rebbe's life. The times that he's successful, the times I watch him fail, the learning and the struggle, the nachas and the pain. I, ki em chayenu, I, cause it's a Rebbe's life. I've tried rewards and prizes and the wisest of advisors just to find out what he needs. For Yankel ben Gittel, let me say one more capital. Gonna pray that he'll succeed. Cause it's a Rebbe's life, we understand. We've got the future of the world in our hands. For Tinoi Kishel Bisravan are the leaders tomorrow. We'll see. Yes, it's a Rebbe's life. So many years later, I've left it all behind. But Yankele in Cheder will sometimes cross my mind. I, ki em chayenu, I, cause it's a Rebbe's life. Then I attend the dinner, I meet the honoree. I say, you look familiar, and Yankele says it's me. I, ki em chayenu, I, cause it's a Rebbe's life. My uncle's dedicated to assisting kids in Cheder for whom learning's really tough. He says, Rebbe, I can guide him cause I see the good inside him, and it's all because you love. Cause it's a Rebbe's life, we understand. We've got the future of the world in our hands. Fortin Ike Shel Misraban are the leaders tomorrow. We've got the future of the world in our hands. 14 oikos shel beis rabban, who are the leaders tomorrow, we'll see. Yes, it's a Rebbe's life. We know every child has got his spark of something special inside. And the Torah we teach is a flame that will reach every heart and soul for generations to be.
Send me a postcard sometime.